fact that we're $16 trillion in debt. You need to vote. You need to pay attention to what the hell's going on. If you don't come to me whining about, well, I'm ready.